war. Look, I met with a high-ranking former al-Qaeda operative in Iraq recently, and I asked him, how did you succeed? He said, the lawlessness after the initial invasion and war. Look, I met with a high-ranking former al-Qaeda operative in Iraq recently. Look, I met with a high-ranking former al-Qaeda operative in Iraq recently, and I asked him, how did you succeed? He said, the lawlessness after the initial invasion and Abu Ghraib. And